fucking built one.
I
will. He usually will do his communal service over there. So they'll just straight the honor.
Thank you. Please stand for military honors. Please prepare your hearts and minds for fighting the rest.
Years of service your dad gave to the Air Force. mom's role. This is what made him walk away. So thank you for sharing your loss. Sorry for your loss.
I'm going to ask that you please join us over at the niche wall. Please, I'm going to ask two members of the family to please come forth, and we're going to have you carry the urns to the niche, please.
That my parents got in Holland, Michigan, one vacation with Judy and Larry on them.
It was our honeymoon when they got married.
Our honeymoon. And we have a little plate, a happy anniversary to the nicest pair anywhere. And we have three hearts. They're taking our hearts with them.
Couldn't we say, quite sincerely, this is the highway district. This is our cathedral. Any crosses that these two had to carry, now they're crowns. Christ made his grave his Easter. He made his grave a sign of his resurrection. So we bless this space and make it sacred, this niche, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. because we only have 30 minutes in the chapel, I say the Lord's Prayer, because in many ways this is our commitment. So let us pray. Probably this prayer is probably the first one most of us, surely these two, ever heard. And the words our Savior taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the power and the glory, now and forever. And now for auld lang syne. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Eternal rest granted to them, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon them. May their souls and the souls of the faithful departed for the mercy of God rest in peace. And may your beloved Larry, Judith, soar on the other's wings to touch the face of God. Hallelujah.
Forever looking out.
Family and friends, of course, this does conclude our services here at Arlington National Cemetery.
So we'll be in touch?
Yes, ma'am.
Did you know about the
restaurant? I did.
You did?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, okay. I did. Thank you, Manny.
Thank you.